Hey, you
don't think of that. Hey, no, you only think of yourself.
No, he does. Did you see his eye? Did he take
it? Maybe he's just being polite.
Are you being polite? No. No?
Not really.
You said no, I just didn't have anyone to go with.
Since I sense that he doesn't like this conversation, I'm going to stop.
I don't think he really cares.
Do you sense that?
I sense nothing.
I'm sensing you don't like this conversation, so I'm going to stop.
I said to my phone for your car starting small.
Bro, get off your phone, bro.
Like I said, that one. You say
that.
Why don't you take your
off? Yeah.
Look, hey, it would be one thing if you knew I was going to, like, turn it in and get you in real big trouble, but I'm not.
I would
be
lovely.
You
got my phone. These are still things when the clock is down.
Yo, how do you some days, like, dress like a kill and some days you...
You're just like,
oh,
because we're friends and that's all I do.
Hey, Colonel, guess who's not here?
I was actually going to dress up yesterday and I woke up and I was like,
who's
not here?
Kelly. He has done better, though. He has done better. Yeah.
I got 7 days. Okay, so I get off work at 9. And then I don't go to bed until like 11 or 12 because I have to have payday for lunch.
You know what's going to be sad for him when he's
or well, the 2 to 4 whenever I don't have to work.
Well, you know what's
but
interesting? Hey, I have one more than that.
Today I had breakfast and I had to go to church. And I'm like, I just want one free day because I need to clean. My house is like a disaster.
But you're a teenager.
This works. It's my mom's house. They said if I clean it, that they fill my tank up. I'm cleaning the house. Why not to clean it?
Hey, now this girl right here makes Kelly look like a school aid day. She's a great girl. She's only been here 52 days.
Who?
One of my freshmen. She's a sweet girl. Hey, every